This video gives a brief account of a historical development of the international system and the seven fundamental SI units. The 9th General Conference on Weights and Measure, this was abbreviated by CGPM, this was held in 1948 and they have adopted or they have instructed to study the establishment of a complete set of rules for units of measurements. And as per the instruction given by 9th CGPM, the 10th CGPM was held after 6 years in 1954 and they have adopted as a base units of this practical system of units. The units of the following seven quantities: length, mass, time, electric current, temperature, amount of substance and luminous intensity. The 11th CGPM was held in 1960 and adopted the name System International Units. So let me write it as a System International D units. This name was in French language, but internationally it was abbreviated as a SI, that is System International Units. And the 11th CGPM laid down the rules for prefixes, derived units and the former supplementary units and other matters. The seven fundamental quantities were adopted in 1954. The seven fundamental quantities are the length. The first one is length. Its SI unit is meter and its symbol is M. So let me write it as a M. Second fundamental quantity is mass. Its SI unit is kilogram and its symbol is kg. Third fundamental quantity is time. Its SI unit is second and its symbol is S, small s. The fourth fundamental quantity is temperature. SI unit is Kelvin and its symbol is capital K. The fifth fundamental quantity is amount of substance. Its SI unit is mole and symbol is MOL. Sixth fundamental quantity is electric current and its SI unit is ampere. Its symbol is capital A. Seventh fundamental quantity is luminous intensity. Its SI unit is candela and its symbol is CD. So these are the seven fundamental SI units.